Come on, kid. I'm Drew Brees.
And I'm Harry.
Who?
From One Direction. Platinum album.
Dudes, won the Super Bowl.
On the cover.
MVP.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
If you give them to Pepsi, you can be in a band.
Really? And live while we're young.
Pepsi, sponsor of the X Factor.
Well, Paddy, since you're getting on a bit now, someone else is going to need to present Take Me Out, and who better than me? I'm young, got experience in presenting, and everyone wants to take me out. Paddy, you can't be the presenter forever. Give someone else a go. Ah, you know what? Screw you. Let the douche see the bag. How am I supposed to get back into show business when no one else will hire me?
Oh my god, it's Simon Cowell.
Well, Simon Kid, what if I eat? Yeah, things are good. Yes, I was disappointed Ireland's Got Talent got cancelled too. Oh, you want me to work on the new Irish version of The X Factor? Well, I'll have to think about it. Fingers crossed that it's a judge I can be so I get to relaunch my solo career. So, who's on the judging panel then? Rihanna? Bran? Yeah, I didn't expect Cleona to be on it anyway, after she went with Lindsay Lohan. So, who's gonna fill the last seat?
What? Caleb? So what are you phoning me for?
Aye, alright, I'll be the presenter. At least I get to go to Liverpool for the auditions. Right on there, I can visit Anfield. We're only auditioning in Belfast.
No!
Why would you even show your face here?
Ooh. Brilliant! Thank God!
I thought your voice was a bit pitchy.
What's wrong?
I think that was terrible.
Get out!
Didn't like your singing, didn't like your dancing.
Shockingly terrible.
Hate you.
Huggish, yeah, it's okay.
Absolutely terrible.
Oh, get out of my face. Okay, we're done now. Genius production. Cut.
The Emerald Isle of Ireland, a country known for its serenity, peace and tranquility. Well, until the X Factor arrives, that is. Today the search for a star begins in the hopeless place of Belfast. And as crowds of people fill the streets, it shows that the community can come together without starting a riot.
The X Factor.
Watch out, judges, we're coming to get you.
I am going to be the first Irish winner of X Factor.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will.
Welcome to the X Factor with me, your host, Tony McSherry. Today we begin the search to find the world's next big superstar, as many hopefuls battle out to win the life-changing recording contract. But in order to win that, you'll have to impress some very important people, the X Factor judges.
Bran, he's part of one of Ireland's most successful boy bands, The Boys. The band have sold over 15 million records worldwide, 8 top 20 singles, 4 of which were number 1. Not only that, Bran has also had success as a solo artist with his 2005 hit Uptown Girl, become one of the biggest sellers of the 21st century.
I don't care if they cry, I don't care if they even commit suicide. If they're crap, then I will tell them they're crap.
Our next judge, Calliffe, is also part of pop group The Boys. The band have released a singles collection and performed in two sold-out worldwide arena tours. And even though they split in 2010, rumours have been floating about a possible reunion later this year. Calliffe has also had success in his solo career, releasing four singles, appearing in the West End production Calamity Jane.
Adams, can I have your autograph?
And also winning Ireland's Got Talent.
Yeah! People think that having the X Factor means just having a great voice, but they're wrong, because the X Factor is something I was born with. I'm a singer, an actor, a comedian, and Ireland's Got Talent winning champion, so I feel that I will be a better judge than Rihanna and Brett for those reasons alone. And also because my handsome look.
What good looks. Rihanna, our final judge, is one of the world's biggest superstars. She has to date sold more than 200 million records worldwide since the release of her debut album Biology in 2007. With over 30 singles under her name, Rihanna has broken records, succeeding the Beatles and Michael Jackson, scoring 16 number one singles, becoming one of the most successful artists ever in the world, despite not even being a teenager yet.
I've had 15 number one singles and I've worked with everyone from Beyonce to Gaga, so I know what I mean when I'm talking about talent.
As the judges begin a search to find the world's next singing sensation, we ask them what type of artist they are hoping to discover in their journey ahead.
I'm hoping to find someone who can become as big as Elvis, Michael Jackson and Elvis.
Who?
I'm hoping to find someone on the same levels as Lady Gaga and Beyonce, whom I've actually met just now.
Yes, you already said that.
I'm looking to find someone who can sell records, not just here in Ireland, but all around the world, and even in outer space.
Outer space? Well, I'm sure E.T. likes to listen to a bit of Planet Chedford now and then. See what I did there? Yeah, that was pretty cool. It's because their album's name, ah, forget it. Let's just get on with the show. First in to face the frightening three is 10-year-old Stephanie from Belfast.
Hi, how do you feel today?
I think I'll go good.
Are you looking at tingle just for the next ride?
Yeah,
that was awesome. Alright, okay, best of luck.
Hello, what's your name?
Stephanie.
What age are you?
10.
And what are you singing for us today?
Irreplaceable by Beyonce.
Mm-hmm. Okay, good luck.
Everything you want in a box to the left, in the closet, that's my stuff. Yes, if I bought it, baby, please don't touch. I keep fucking them as the prime, cause you walk and talk at the same time, man. It's my name, it's on that jack. So remove your bags and we call you a cat. Standing in the front yard, tell me how I'm such a fool. Talking now, I'll never ever find men like you. Got me twisted.
You must not know about me. You must not know about me.
I can have another you, admit it. Matter of fact, he'll be here, admit it, baby.
You must not know about me.
Have another you that tomorrow, so don't you ever for a second get to thinking you're irreplaceable. So since I'm not your everything, how about I'll be nothing, nothing at all to you? Maybe I won't shed a tear for you. I don't wanna lose the wings to sleep, cause the truth of the matter is replacing you is so easy.
To the left, to the left. To the left, to the left. To the left, to the left.
Everything you own in a box, to the left.
To the left, to the left.
Don't you ever for a second get to thinking you're irreplaceable. Love you, admit it. Matter of fact, he'll be here, admit it, baby. You
must not know about me. You
this was a good song, right? You sang it pretty well, but you can't dance, so...
I enjoyed that. You remind me of myself.
Right! No, I didn't like it. Well, I thought she was from Hawaii, so they think she was one of them. You know what? You do what? I thought it was decent. Yeah, yeah, so
you'll be the next one. Yeah, you.
Right, let's see what's going on here. Right, come up. Yes or no?
No, what?
What are you all about?
What?
Okay. Okay. I'm gonna start this off with a yes. Now, Rihanna.
Yes.
And come.
Can I point out one other thing? I think you're the best person I've ever heard worded. So that reason, I'm giving you a no. Congratulations. You're through the next one. Now get out of my face.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
And congratulations to Stephanie, but will our next contestant be just as successful? Let's find out. Next into the audition room is 16-year-old Julian, and just like Stephanie, he is from Belfast.
Bring the action.
Hey, how do you feel that we're going with audition for the judges?
I think it'll go pretty well. Maybe I'll win the thing, but I'll wait for today and see what happens.
Let's go.
Bring the action. Hey. Hello. What is your name?
My name is Julian.
Alright. What age is he?
16.
Alright. What song do you think?
Lego House. Ed here.
Good luck.
I'm gonna pick up the pieces to build a Lego house. Things go wrong, we can knock it down. And three words have two meanings. There's one thing on my mind. It's all for you. And it's not been full December, but I've got you to keep me warm. If you're broken hearted now, we're gonna keep each other from the storm that's raging on now. Out of touch, I'm out of love. I'll pick you up when you're getting down. And after all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. I'm out of sight, I'm out of mind. And I'll do it all the way many times. And after all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. Don't hold me down. I think the braces are breaking, and that's more than I can take. I'm out of touch, I'm out of love. I'll pick you up when you're getting better. And after all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. I'm out of sight, I'm out of mind. I'd do it all for you anytime. And after all these things I've done, I love you better now. I'm out of touch, I'm out of love. I pick you up when you're getting down. And after all these things I've done, I think I love you better now.
Can I stand up?
My legs hurt. What?
You gonna address him, Colin?
What?
Just say it.
Okay.
Address the kind man.
Julian!
Julian, like Julian Lescott.
Julian! Oh!
Julian!
Okay, Julian!
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 Like Julian, Julian, that's
okay,
right.
Julian!
Julian, no,
Julian.
What's Julian Lescott called? Julian, Julian.
Julian?
Julian.
Julian. Julian! Julian!
Julian left.
Okay.
Left.
Julian! What's up?
It's called Julian.
Okay.
Josh Lescott.
Josh. Okay, I'll just call him Josh.
No, we will not. Alright? Call him Joe. Joe. Just call him Joe. No,
Joe.
Do not. Right?
Brand, don't
just call him
me.
Joe. Julian.
Julian.
Julian. Julian.
Julian.
Yes. Yes.
Jolien!
Not like that.
Okay, Jolien.
Yes.
I thought that was unbelievable! Holy crap!
Okay.
Get out of my face.
Not in your face. Alright, okay, Jolien. I think that was pretty incredible. That's why I give you standing ovation. But clearly these people beside me have no taste in music and probably are deaf. So,
what
I think that's
sonic?
Incredible, right? Okay, Rihanna, what do you think?
I think it was a bit stupid.
Okay, then let's leave you, right? Calma, your
yes.
verdict?
My verdict shall be a yes.
That's good. Rihanna?
Nah.
Wait, let me change
no,
my mind.
No, you will not.
I
okay.
shall. I understand right. your
I think
opinion.
That is a yes. That's two yeses. You're through the next round. See ya.
Get out.
No.
Yes.
You'll stay.
He shall get out of the studio. We have more people to interview.
Interview?
Lousy duck.
Woohoo!
Ew. Trade you that teeny little butterfinger for this big manly poodle.
No thanks, homeboy.
You little... What the...
Presenting Sheba the Bearded Lady.
Crispity, crunchity, peanut buttery butterfinger from Nestle.
Wanna go dancing?
Nobody better lay a finger on my butterfinger.
Nobody better lay a finger on my butterfinger. Do.
With two contestants already through to the judges' houses, will our next auditionee, 13-year-old Damien, be victorious in joining them as well? Let's find out.
Right?
Yes.
Hello.
How do you think I'll do today?
I'm a wee bit nervous, but I think I'll go alright.
Okay,
you think
I'll get through the next round?
Well, you just have to wait and see.
Okay.
I'm
sure you will.
Good luck. Thank you.
Hello, what is your name?
My name is Damien.
What age are you?
I'm 13. So what song are you singing today? Dynamite by Tao.
Alright.
Let's get started! I came to dance. Left the floor cause that's my plans. I'm working on all my favorite brands. Give me some space for both my hands. Yeah, cause it goes on and on and on.
Sing, stop halfway through your song, and you can't dance. So, I think you should leave now.
Brilliant speech, man. Unbelievable.
Ned.
Can I just point out one thing? Yeah, I'll be quiet for a minute. Okay. I just want to say something. You're brilliant. So,
hi.
You're going to get a recording contract.
Hi.
Because we are very weird twins.
You serious?
I'm serious.
Okay.
Am I a liar?
No.
Do I speak the words of a liar?
Do you?
Yeah. Answer that phone?
Yes.
I asked.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, that's what I mean.
Rihanna, please answer. Please give your thoughts.
I thought it looked a bit unprepared and I didn't like the singing, so didn't really like it.
How can I work with these people? I need to work with people from America.
Mm-hmm.
Instead of from Northern Ireland.
Okay, come on, if you're from Northern Ireland. Right, okay. Damien, right, let's see how you fare off the judges today. Come on.
Yes,
should Brian. Damien get a yes or a no?
Damien shall get a yes.
Okay, Rihanna, what do you think this guy will get?
I think he'll get a no.
Yes, that's good, okay. And maybe I'm going crazy or something, but how long this is taking, I think I'm going to give you a yes. See you in the next round.
Yes! It's about time!
Game over, mate.
Yes!
Well, that may be another yes for one more contestant, but some of our other auditionees have been less successful.
Hello, what's your name?
Hi, my name's Clint McSherman and I'm singing Starships.
Okay, good luck.
Starships, we're meant to fly. Hands up and touch the sky.
Next.
Next.
Next. Who says you're not perfect?
Get out of my face. And I'll run around and run to tell you that, look, I don't care.
No.
Yes.
La 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 la. And that we gonna get on the floor.
Next.
Cause my body's a fool and it's just way back.
No.
No! I don't think they can handle it.
Contactless technology from Barclay Card, making payments simpler.
The next contestant to audition is 14-year-old Peterboy John.
I'm really excited to be here today. I know I'll do well. I'll know I'll win the X Factor because I know what I'm doing.
However, John appears to be nervous about auditioning in front of two judges in particular.
Very nervous before in front of Brian and Colin because they're both the favourite boy band, the boys.
Can we give him a yes for his taste in music?
I always listen to their music and they're a real big inspiration to me.
Let's just hope John can keep himself calm and do well in the audition as he meets his idols for the very first time.
Hello. Yep. What's your name?
John.
What's good? What age are you?
14.
Okay. And what song will you sing today?
Jedward Lipstick.
I don't mind him, he's got Tourette's, but it's alright.
What's Tourette's?
It's like spotty content.
You say you're on a but you just don't know. You spend the money like you're on death row. You must be miseducated by all the guys you should have dated. You think I'll take the bait, but I don't think so. Oh, and more car crush. I think you wait. It's not like every girl's the same. You gotta know just how to treat this man, or she will be dismissed. She's got lipstick on, here I come, got it up. She's got her lipstick on, hit and run, then I'll go. Check my collar. Check my collar. Hey, she's got her lipstick on, here I come, got it up. She's got her lipstick on, hit and run, then check my collar. Here I come, got it up, then I'm gone.
There we go.
I'll talk first. Excuse me for my burp. I thought that was... dreadful. I liked the start of it, but then once I got into it, it was just... I just actually want to be dead instead of just not... Bran?
Okay, let's see. I think your performance was pretty ordinary. Nothing extraordinary, but it was okay. So I think that was a decent performance.
Rian?
I think that performance is good, so I'm just going to give it a yes, because like, I mean, we've had worse performances, so...
Please! Wait until we give you permission to vote.
I think it was okay. But I'm going to give it a yes because we've had worse performances, so that's
good. I think that's a yes from me as well. Conliff, finish this off.
Why certain? No.
Okay. Well, you're still free.
Wait!
No. Okay. Bye.
John!
No, do not talk to John.
No, I just want to say, John, you're through. Get out.
I've already set up the...
You didn't say the exact words that I just
said. I don't care.
You don't care about my words?
No, I don't.
I'll give you a car my fist.
Don't make sense, everybody.
As things get heated in the audition room, let's hope it doesn't affect our next contestant's performance. Up next to sing in front of the judges, 12-year-old Stella, also from Belfast.
I feel nervous because I really want to get... I really want to get to the finals.
In 2011, Stella became an Ireland's Got Talent reject after failing to impress judges with her hip-hop dancing. However, will the judges embrace her musical ability and send her through to the judges' houses, or will she be told to do one again?
Hello!
Start like that.
What is your name?
My name is Stella Cherry.
What age are you?
12 years old.
And what are you singing for us today?
Swagger Dagger by Cheryl Lord.
Good luck, mate!
Swagger Dagger, you should get some of your own. Count your money, get your game on. looking at me, staring at me. Be what I be, you can't stop looking at me. So get up on my face. You can't stop clicking about me. Can't stop, it's all I can be. Should I go in?
You can see it, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna stop.
Right, should I go in?
Well, sorry, I'm gonna have to stop you right there. I don't think that song was gonna work for you. Is there anything else you can sing?
Or can I sing my song, Donna?
Okay.
Like glitter's waiting on me. You're like the shock of your glow. I think I'm about to explode. I can taste the tension like a cloud of smoke in the air. Now I'm breathing like the warning, cause I'm taking you, don't that know. You spin me out of control. Oh, you can't do this all night. Turn the glove skin tight. Come on, baby.
Stop. Let's hear something different that you'll actually know the words to.
Oh, can I just do Belong With Me by Taylor Swift?
Hit it.
Back for you, Stella.
I agree.
I'm in a boom, it's a typical Tuesday night. I listen to the kind of music she doesn't like, and she'll never know your story like I do. But she wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts. She's too cute, and then I'm on the bleachers. Has been here the whole time. See, I'm the one to stand you. Been here all along, so why can't you see me? You belong with me. You belong with me. You're traveling to my house in the middle of the night. I don't want you left when you know you're about to cry. I know your favorite songs, and you tell me about your dreams. Think you know that you belong, think you know what's good to me. Can't you see that I'm the one who understands you? Been here all alone, so why can't you see? You belong with me. Standing by the way that you bent up all this time. Future, I know, baby. You belong with me. You belong with me.
Brilliant! Thank God! That's so amazing. Now it's done! Okay. Now, I don't know what to say, actually. I'm quite... shockingly terrible. Oh God, I'm sick. Please talk to someone else.
I thought it was very.
You don't. Why would you even show your face here? Oh God. Get out of my face.
I thought your voice was a bit pitchy, and I didn't really. And your dancing so was terrible. Very off. It was very off. So I didn't really like it. Brian.
Okay. Just to say, she said pity, not the other word. And I think that was terrible. And I always think you're terrible, Stella. I hate you. Come up. You gotta conclude this.
I shall conclude this. And I'm gonna say, what was the first thoughts in your mind when you woke up? Well, I thought that you were thinking that I knew I'll go crazy today. So I'll enter the X Factor and show my hideous face up in the studio while wasting precious time. Get out!
Okay, calm up.
Yes, Brian.
What do you think of this performance? You gonna give it a yes or a no?
I'm going to give it a yes.
I'm going to give it a yes.
I'm going to have to give this a no. But you're still free. Don't come back.
Thank Dear you. God, but she has to come back. Oh, can we change her mind?
And congratulations to Stella. Next in line to audition is Joey Rihanna, Rihanna wannabe from Belfast. But if he's a real Rihanna fan, he'd remember that red hair was so 2010.
Every night I perform as a Rihanna tribute act in a number of different clubs and pubs, but as much as I enjoy it, I think it's time to show the world that I'm not just Rihanna wannabe, and that I can be my own person, and, you know, and hopefully that the judges can see that in my performance today.
Hello, what's your name?
Hello, my name is Joey Rihanna.
What's your job?
I am a Rihanna tribute act.
Really?
Yes, but I came here today to be recognised for my own talent, not just being some Rihanna copycat, you know?
Okay.
And what song are you going to sing for us today?
Rude Boy by Rihanna.
Okay, take it away.
Call me rude boy, boy, can you get it up? Call me rude boy, boy, is it big enough? Yeah, yeah. Hey, call me rude boy, boy, can you get it up? Call me rude boy, boy, is it big enough? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, tonight I'm gonna let you be the captain. Tonight I'm gonna let you do your thing, yeah. Tonight, baby, you can take it on, yeah. Can you get it on, yeah? Did you lick it, boy? What do you want? Give it to her, baby, like a boom, boom, boom. What do you want? Is it what? Nah. Call me rude boy, boy, can you get it up? Call me rude boy, boy, can you get it up? Yeah. Hey.
Stop.
Oh.
Sorry, but I think if you don't want to be reminded of Rihanna, you should sing something different. Have you got any other songs you can sing?
Okay, can I sing Payphone by Maroon 5?
Okay, let's try that.
I'm at the payphone trying to call home. All of my change I've spent on you. Where have the times gone, baby? It's all wrong. Where the plans we made for two? Yeah. I know it's sad to remember the people we used to be. It's even hard to picture that you're not next to me. You say it's too late to make it, but it's too late to say try. And all the time we wasted, our bridges burned down, wasted my nights. You turn out the lights, now I'm paralyzed. Still stuck in that time. The sun sets in paradise. I'm at the payphone trying to call home. All of my change I've spent on you. Where have all the times gone, baby? It's all wrong. We're on the plans we made for two. If happy ever after did exist, I would still be holding you like this. And all those fairy tales are you full of? Want a stupid love song? I'll be sick. Bran, say your thoughts.
You said
Rihanna, right? Rihanna, say it first.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you. It was all wrong. It was off pace. You shouldn't have came out here singing a Rihanna song if you didn't want to be compared with her. And the second performance was just as bad, so it's gonna be a no for me.
But you told me to sing Rihanna!
No, we didn't.
Yes, you did, you f***ing liar! You're not! Screw you guys! I'm getting out of the f***ing place! No!
Oh my god, this guy's crazy.
Hard darling, hard f***ing darling. I hate the X Factor, I hate the judges, and I hate you. Get that bloody hammer!
Well, that was one performance that will definitely be remembered for all the wrong reasons. Our final contestant to audition is 9-year-old Cutie Pie Dar from where else but Belfast. Of course, of course.
I feel a bit nervous. I hope I give you a yes so I can probably win. I want to be a famous singer like Bonnie
Anna,
so I hope I get
free. Dar also appeared on Ireland's Got Talent but came second after losing out to X Factor judge Conliff. Hopefully Dar's luck will change this time around, but will his rival Conliff be willing to put Dar through to the judges' houses?
Okay, hello!
Hi.
What is your name?
Dara.
What age are you?
9. What song are you going to be singing today?
I'm glad you're here by the Wanted.
Okay, good luck.
The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all I catch is here and not. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came, I'm glad you came. Cast a spell on me, spell on me. You hit me like a fell on me, fell on me. And I decide you look well on me, well on me. So that's for someone no one else can see, you and me. Turn the lights out now. Now I take you by the hand and you a little drink. Drink it if you can. Can you spend a little time? I listen in a way. A way for us to say, stay with me, I can make you glad you came. Sun goes down, stars come out, all I catch is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came, I'm glad you came. I'm glad you came. I'm glad you came. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all I catch is here and not. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came, I'm glad you came.
I thought it was really cute, especially when you're dancing. You're the best performer we've had all day. Come.
Let's roll over, Brad.
I concur.
What concurred mean?
I agree.
Well, I throw it over to you so you can
just... Well, I've agreed again, okay? Look, that was a... I think that was a good performance, but I think you'll get through because I like you. But I don't like you that much because you melt my head. So you probably won't get through because I'm eat. Back as these two. Right? Okay. So let's throw us over that Conliff.
What okay. We've got sarcasm there. No worries. Dara, but it was very, very, very different from all the other people because your voice was a lot more closer than all the other ones. So, yeah, you're going to get through. Rihanna, let's give the verdict. Bram, please give your verdict.
Okay. No.
Rihanna, what's your verdict? Yes or no?
Yes.
I understand your problems. My verdict is
Yes. Dara, congratulations, you're through.
Yes.
Now practice. Practice makes perfect. It does indeed. It does indeed.
Yes.
It does indeed.
Yes.
And congratulations to Dara.
Don't forget to join us next week as contestants go to the judges' houses in order to become winner of the X Factor. See you then.
Next week on the X Factor, the journey continues. At judges' houses.
Three quick through the next round.
As Damien, Dara, Stephanie, Stella, John and Julian battled out for a place in the semi-finals.
This is terrible.
Because we cannot sing.
We just had this conversation yesterday.
He should get kicked out.
I don't think he's that good a singer.
Dreadful. She is zero talent.
What do you think, Brad?
I concur.
Opinions don't matter, only facts.
We shoot or something.
Unbelievable!
No!
Could be like Frankie Kukuli. No, it's not.
Card.
Can't sing, can't bounce.
It was terrible.
Can't answer.
What's
your
Cut! Genius production!